4-2 Jedi, good hit. My dad was a wedding photographer. Oh, he used to do a lot of wedding photography. He did for 10 years.
Is this much better?
No, sometimes, usually you can't have a few years. But sometimes he had a mustache. Randomly. One time he told me that...
Monday full beard, Tuesday mustache, Monday full beard.
But he told me that him, he was a photographer, obviously, and the DJ, some other wedding entertainer, I don't know. But the three of them used to start drinking a ton of champagne or wine, and just the three of them got trashed at that wedding. And they're all three of them like working.
All these photos are blurry.
That's because I haven't started drinking yet.
Don't worry, the drunker I get, the better the photos are.
And my wife, my friends. That's what I told him. And this, yes, you're doing it for training, correct? Yes, sir. Okay, good.
My mic's recording the talk.
No.
have something that can get us up higher so I can see what they're doing. Thank you. And now I'm dead.
Huh?
Exactly. Thank you.
guys see number two anywhere?
Pop one.
Contacts are on boom interval.
That, passes.
I'm sorry, you broke up. Make sure what? Unbelievable. Got four low. Contact boom interphone. How do you hear me, sir?
Me. Right, 1 o'clock. Looks pretty cool, actually, with the sun. That no.
Nice.
And you're all set. Hope to see an American sometime.
And here comes the disconnect. And,
4-2
is disconnect.
So once we get in.
at tip of flight. Request to climb about 15,000 and we'll depart to the south. Well clear.
Are they just catching one right now, Ed?
Yes, that is our UPS.
Okay. What are we fixing here?
A number two engine hydraulic pump due to cavitation.
Watch out, it's full.
Just trying to find the fucking TO. I was like, low profile.
Because when you got a piston, your top line pushes the piston down, which brings the slab down.
Yeah. Here you go. Test fit. Test fit.
Because like it goes in the control valve, that's the extend line through the extend line. Huh? I'll follow it through.
It says extend.
Well, like on the line it goes to, like at the T, and then down to the solid line.
Well, if it goes to the top of the actuator, it can only push the piston.
Oh, so it extends.
Because when you got a piston, your top line pushes the piston down, which brings the slab down.
We need that 90s.
Oops, game.
Four crunches in there? I need the one that goes up to like 1,000.
So, yeah. Do you have like fucking two dental floss or anything like that with you? In a bag? Yeah.
Just spin it.
Snap it half before. When you spin it, if it's not binding, you're good.
That's an awesome picture right there.
Thank you.
this A-10 Thunderbolt touches down, it showcases the forward presence of the United States European Command and United States Air Forces in Europe's continuing contribution to develop and improve air readiness across Europe.
For Slovakia and for Slovak Air Force special, it is special day. Cooperation between Slovakia and US Air Force and Air Force from NATO is very important.
Training, along with our defense relationships with our NATO allies, are critical to ensuring security for the U.S. and NATO.
We are appreciated by possibilities of gain new knowledge. So every new exercise, especially with our Air Force, are for us very important.
This increased cooperation helps strengthen our interoperability as NATO allies through regular combined training events.
The relationship between the Slovak military generally and the American military here in Slovakia is very close, has been for many years. And so this is a terrific way to continue the strengthen the military relationship that we have.
The 354th Expeditionary Fighter Squadron leads this joint training exercise and is forward deployed as a theater security package in support of Operation Atlantic Resolve. Staff Sergeant Ashley Corkins, Sliaj, Slovakia.
And last night my camera was